Hi, third grade. This week in grammar, for the rest of the week, we are going to be talking about helping verbs. Now, we have talked about verbs as one of our parts of speech in the English language earlier this year in third grade. So let's first review what is a verb. Hopefully by now in quarter four, you can tell me that most verbs are words that show the action in the sentence, like talk, walk, run, skipped. They can be in past tense, present tense, future tense, but that's what the subject is doing in the sentence. Now, some action verbs need help. They need a helping verb. For example, the choir should sing this song. First, can you show me or tell me what is the action verb in the sentence? The choir should sing this song. What's the action verb? Hopefully you know what they're doing is they're singing, right? So that's our action verb, sing. Now, the action verb in that sentence actually has a helping verb. The choir should sing this song. Notice that should is written in pink there because should, in this case, is the helping verb. The helping verb comes before the action verb. Can you find the helping verb in these sentences? The first one says, I am learning my division facts. First, you need to find the action verb. Do you see the action there? Right. What you're doing is learning. Now, which one comes right before it? It's the helping verb, am. Right. Look at the next sentence. Dad will drive you to her house. What's the action verb? Drive. Now, look right before it. There is a helping verb in this one. Will. Will drive. Am learning. Good. What about the next one? You should write a story. What's the action verb first? Write. It's write. What's the helping verb? Look right before it. Should. Should write. And the last sentence there says, we might go to the mall. What's the action? This action word is go. That's the verb. Now, look right in front of it. Does it have a helping verb? It does. Might is the helping verb in that sentence. So here's a list on this slide that's very important of common helping verbs. They are is, am, are, was, were, been, being. Look at the middle column. Might, can, could, should, must. And the last column, has, have, had, will, do, does, did. So keep those in mind when you're hunting for helping verbs the rest of this week. This is a good, helpful slide to know. Now ask yourself, do all sentences have to have a helping verb? Hopefully you realize that not every verb has to have a helping verb. Now, all sentences have to have a verb, an action, but not all have a helping verb that goes in front of it. Here's an example. I jump in the air. So in this case, the action word is jump. That's our verb. But look right before it. Is I a helping verb? Hopefully you're saying no, Miss Fidazzo. I is a pronoun. We've talked about that part of speech this year too. So no, not all sentences have to have a helping verb. Thanks for joining me today.